A broken bat, first major league hit for Mike Moustakas. And Billy Butler will go first to third. So in his third major league plate appearance, Mike Moustakas gets his first hit. And Eddie Rodriguez will fire that baseball over to the Royals dugout. 2009 when he was playing for the Cardinals, as Mike Moustakas hammers it to deep right field, and that's his first major league home run. Moustakas hits it sharply through, a base hit.
Mike Moustakas just got career hit number 1,000.
Well, nice moment for him.
I used to say.